And this is a species of ant I've not kept before. It's Camponotus fridae, which is very apt named because today is Friday, and that's when they arrived from the ant lady. And if I slowly remove this, you can see they're in the nest settling down. I have some brood. The queen is a very, very shiny coal black. The workers are not particularly big, but I think that's probably due to the fact they're probably first workers. And there we are, Camponotus fridae.